beyond Mantles Heath towards the Farthingstone Lichborough Road, there is a DVOR. A lattice grid of steel rests above a white boxed building surrounded by an ordinary looking picket fence with a lock and chain on a gate. It sits in a cornfield surrounded by hard standing. DVOR, Doppler Very High Frequency Omni Range. It's either that or a restaurant in Croatia, in which case I'm really lost. DVOR sends out signals to aircraft by the principle of a Doppler shift. DVOR. Down the bottom of Lichborough Lane, near the fatal junction of the A5, where the young girl died in a car crash, on the borderlands on the Mercia side, a memorial to the first successful test of radio detection and ranging, radar. Oh yes, we're good at finding things in the air around here, except there's nothing in the air. Crossing from the Stow Nine Churches to Bugbrook, infiltrating the A5 border crossing. The farm is a junk heap of obsolete rusting machinery, rotting piles of logs, decayed vehicles, bits of kit whose function is obscure. Across from the field where the motocross used to be held every Sunday, the black and plastic yellow tape flaps in the wind, solitary mobile toilet with its door hanging open. Ahead I can see views of white brutalist haygates and its shining silos, the lighthouse lift tower of Jimmy's End with its arcing brickwork, the Italianate tower of St. Crispin's, home of insane shoemakers, the floodlights of a county ground even more silent than usual, the former headquarters of the empty nationwide lockdown. Two dogs race towards me from the next field, a border collie, a Jack Russell, their voices modulating in a Doppler shift as they approach. The dogs raced around as two ancient farmers in a Japanese-made pickup eye me from the vehicle. Get off my land. Down the side of the Nen Valley, I miss the hole in the hedge that serves as a route home, and I circle back towards the vehicle, which has now moved to the edge of the slope of the blasted and sterile field. I have to ask them the way out, and they mutter about sticking to the path. There is no path, there are no signs. I could remind them of social distancing, but I guess they are all related round here. I hear the faint sound of dueling banjos. I exit through an overgrown aperture in the thornbush hedge, through the waist-high nettles. Where is a DVOR to find my way home? On Hayford Hills, a detectorist dressed in black on a barren, cracked, parched field, sun relentless. Adams's land throws up nothing but metal jetsam from old tractors. Looking for something, the layers of the past underneath the ploughed field. Doppler Very High Frequency Omnidirectional Range, Radio Detection and Ranging. I find the lost village of Faxton. A metal fence and barbed wire surrounds the remains of its church. Some broken stones, a pediment for a font, now served with an inscription unreadable due to the weather, the blackthorn, the nettles, even the memorial now lost. The village was abandoned in the 1950s when no one built a road to it. Somewhere under our feet, a graveyard. Lost in Faxton. Faxton lost. On the Suffolk coast, the last grave. Port settlement of 4,000 people lost to the ever encroaching North Sea. Jacob Forster lies there since 1796, now the last grave, bones poking out of the cliff, centuries of environmental disaster, yet still we plough on, the past disappearing from under our feet. White brutalist Haygates with its shining silos, the lighthouse, the lift tower, Jimmy's End, Italianate tower of St. Crispin's, the floodlights of a silent county ground, the former headquarters of an empty bank. The A5 borderlands, on our side, Danelaw, on the other, Mercia. We refuse to pay the Dane geld. Danelaw, an extra useless GH. The house on the borderlands, accelerating us thousands of years to the past. The world ends and the world begins while pigs try to reach us from below. On the borderlands, the A5. In Farthingstone at Joy Mead, another different memorial to the past. In a quiet courtyard, a tribute to the lost ones of a beloved family. Mellow Northants sandstone, a cloister, green lawns. I eat my cheese sandwiches and sit water, waiting fruitlessly for the pub opposite to open. It's not going to open. Views of white brutalist Haygates, shining silos, lighthouse lifts, Jim's End, arcing brickwork, home of insane shoemakers, the silent county, the former headquarters of a defunct bank. DVOR RADAR. Samuel Beckett walked the 10 miles a day in the Wicklow Hills with his father, not to go anywhere, but just to go. Now I tramp the fields of South Northants, ascending and descending the slopes of the Nen Valley, Mantles Heath, Glassthorpe Hill, Snorscombe, Floor, Stowe Fields. Not to go anywhere, but to walk. I'll go on, a flaneur without purpose, looking for meaning in stretches of grass, fields of cows, slopes of rapeseeds, circling the cows, going straight through sheep, wondering what is over the next rickety stile. I'll go on, putting some miles on. I'll go on. Outside in the political world, time is accelerating, whilst inside we find displacement activities to fill time. Inside we turn inside. People climb mountains in their houses, do marathons in their back gardens. They cycle in their back rooms but travel nowhere, singing at their front doors, compiling lists of things they can't do, or CDs they can't buy, or gigs they haven't been to. I walk the upland fields for no reason, searching for direction. Virus going viral, viral virality. I'm looking for a DVOR RADAR. Radio detection and ranging, Doppler very high frequency, omnidirectional range. Shining missile silos, inland lighthouses, Italian towers, permanently dimmed floodlights, former headquarters, DVOR RADAR. We refuse to pay the Dane geld. One step forward, two steps back. Down, down near Radmore Farm, I have to turn back where the path just gives up the ghost and becomes lost in a sea of thick vegetation. Out near the fields of deer near Farthingstone Golf Course, I take the deserted lanes in order to get home. DVOR. I walk around on the ground, lost, looking for direction finders. Faded council funded arrows pointing north, northeast or southwest, sometimes missing. Faint marks of flattened grass or soil to suggest the traces of another human. Huge fields of grass dipping over the horizon as you set off blind amidst the sheep. I feel like a politician, one step forward, two steps back, looking for a direction finder, a DVOR RADAR. searching the sky for signs, searching the sweeping radar beams for a clue, searching for flattened grass, searching for some scratched markings on a pillar, just some hint of what the fuck I am supposed to be doing and where I am supposed to be going. Detectorists looking for the past, graveyards under our feet, falling down cliffs. Haygate, Jimmy's End, Italian Towers, St. Crispin's, Silence, County, former headquarters, nationwide, DVLR, RADAR.